is that for you? I'm going to go behind those falls. Oh. Ready. There was a little stream up there. Anyways, yeah, we were just way up there. See a little bit of the spray. So I'm gonna go a minute or so. I'll walk behind there. Pretty. I can't zoom out any further. Pretty. Isn't that pretty? Gorgeous. Mindy's on her way. I don't know about this, but we'll find out. He is wearing a bathing suit, yes. He's not like completely half naked there. So, he's checking over to go behind there. So we'll see what happens. As I try and keep this steady. I know it really looks like Mindy's naked. I think she's cold. What do you think? And it looks a little windy. As you can tell, I guess it's a good thing we brought our bathing suits and a towel. Like I said, I'll just back up here, give you an idea how far away she is. She's going behind that really big waterfall. Oh, there she is. Let's zoom in. She looks a little cold. There she is. Probably feel good on the nice hot day, but it is like 8 o'clock in the morning, so I don't know. I'm just gonna sit down here. I can't keep the camera steady. As you can see, this is right behind the waterfall, this boat. I think she's excited. Although I think she's getting a little wet. Okay, I'm gonna turn this off right now. Oh, that was too funny. I think she's fucking cold. And I'm trying to laugh. I'm trying to keep it steady. It's so funny. Oh, that was funny. I've never seen Mindy walk so fast before. I think she was cold.
I'm also a little wet.
Yeah, you look a little wet.
Oh, and I'm cold.
Was it great?
Hold on.
tell me anything on this camera.
It's fucking cold.
But it's amazing. It's awesome. But it's freezing. So I'm glad I wore my shirt, but it kind of sucks for the walk back. But it's awesome.